Hey squad, Sykes here, and thank you for taking the time out to click on this video. If you enjoy what you see, then please make sure you leave a like, head over to InstallationX and subscribe, and hit that bell for notifications for more Assassin's Creed Valhalla and Xbox content. In today's video, I'm bringing you the gameplay from the assault on Burgh Castle, which happens roughly around towards the end of the East Anglia Arc, about 14 plus hours into the game. So, without further ado, I hope you enjoy.
Come on! Sykes fine. Stand fast. This will be over soon.
Worry not for me. You must stop.
Silence, fool. So this is what it comes to, Wolfkist? Two Danes fighting over a filthy Saxon horse, son? This swine is your prize. Come and get him.
Together, all right?
The Saxon comes to find a miserable clan you lead, Ruin.
Yes, and one that has bled this country dry for two summers.
Flee, Ruin, while pity restrains my blade. Not till I've taken all these shores and corpus. You are finished here, Ruin.
Your battle is not yet won, Oswald.
Be you. That troubling worm in a cage. You must be blind to stand with some.
For all your efforts, only the cold dark of Niflheim awaits you.
Valhalla is my destiny. They should be ruined, Wolfkist. Made thralls, not treated as equals. We are better than this, than all of them.
Do not drag me down to the sewers you wallow in.
Why does a Dane fight tooth and nail for a Saxon? This Saxon of all.
He has an abundance that which you do not. He's fit to rule, fit to lead. You are not but a murderous plunderer.
Valhalla is my destiny. That fate will not be met today. That groveling worm in a cage. Thank you. You'd throw in with these wastrels? These Argir swine? For what? A scrap of land and a promise of peace?
Eivor, no! He should be tried before God, a lawful assembly. I won't have my reign begin with more blood spilt than is needed.
Another screeching skull. This man must die for the damage he has wrought. The old laws are clear.
These are Oswald's lands, to rule as king as he sees fit.
Does Eivor bow to kings?
To defy a king would shame him. East Anglia cannot heal without his honor intact.
And what of your honor, Eivor? How much are you willing to lose?
The rightful king of East Anglia has spared your life today, and so it will be.
Compassion is a virtue suited for anyone, Eivor, including you. Thank you.
Well, Scott, I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, then please make sure you leave a like, head over to InstallationX to subscribe, and hit that bell for notifications for more on Assassin's Creed Valhalla. And as always, I'm Sykes, and for all things Assassin's Creed Valhalla and Xbox, stay tuned to InstallationX. Bye, guys.